one. This one's called either just Walter or Our First Hello, and it's about a disabled kid named Walter in northern Uganda, and he's lives at this orphanage, basically hoping to get adopted, and I've lived in Zimbabwe, so I have some knowledge of how life is different there, and there's so much death everywhere and so much hardship that often the kids with disabilities just don't make it, don't get cared for because the mother's looking after, you know, barely getting the abled ones to stay alive, so it can be a pretty rough reality. So, but there are these orphanages that take in, and there's been some really cool success stories. And this one's about Walter and how he's like, he has half of his body burnt. It's like severely burnt. His hand, like his fingers, basically got burnt off. So it's like it just looks like that. And his face is quite. Half of his face is quite burnt, and but he wants to be a bus driver, like that's his big thing. So he's always drawing buses, painting buses.
My name is Walter. I may look different, but I am looking for a bus or boat. I do not yet know all that I need to know. Someday I'm gonna be a bus driver and pick up my friends on the open road. Here come Deborah, she got a song too. Maybe someday you will hear it, I hope. We're gonna reach out today. Gonna reach out today for some mothers and fathers, cause we don't have our own. But we are here for our first hello. Cause I've been looking for a home since the day I was born. the tires need a beat for a smile.